Last night, Jesse and Chester had the most unforgettable time of their lives. But this morning...
Dude, where's my car?
They can't remember a thing.
It's Christy Bowner, the hottest of the hot.
Hi, Jesse. I had a really good time with you last night.
Have you seen my car?
Well, I saw the back seat.
Oh, I'm talking about the whole thing.
Now, the only way to find their car.
No way we were here last night.
Look, it's Jesse and Chester.
Sweet.
Is to find out what they did and who they did it to.
Dude, you're a dude!
Last night.
You guys got more important things to worry about. Where were you between the hours of midnight and 2 a.m.?
We don't remember.
Hey, leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
We are the recipients of instructions from outer space. Last night, you were in possession of the Continuum Transfunctioner.
Hey, have you guys ever been to Uranus?
Go ahead and laugh. We are used to being mocked.
Okay.
Are you Jesse and Chester?
I don't know, why?
Perhaps we will give you pleasure.
That's us!
Right here.
If you give us the Continuum Transfunctioner.
20th Century Fox presents...
Oh, Ikora! Aretachimono! Nihongo! Oh! Adesuzu! Sugena!
The ultimate...
It's Llama. Stand very still.
In high adventure.
You got a tattoo! So do you, dude!
What does my tattoo say?
Sweet!
What about mine?
Dude, what does mine say?
Sweet! What about mine?
Dude, what does mine say?
Sweet!
Dude, where's my car?
What does mine say?
Sweet!
What about mine?
Dude!
What does mine say?
Sweet!